much with you. Neither would I, kid. Hi, Aggie. I'm Chris, go South 14.
Oh, I don't feel more the same old Blondie.
Hi, Aggie. Why can't I ever get the first base?
I'll get out of here and take that damn laundry with you.
So long, gorgeous, and a very good person.
You call this place clean, Annie? This place is like a pigsty. Annie? Annie, where's that Annie?
Annie ain't here.
What do you mean Annie ain't here?
She just went with Mr. Bendels.
In the laundry.
Thank you. attracted by Westbrook Negro. Thousands of unemployed Americans are today living in a makeshift town called Louisville. Hey, how'd it go today, Al?
7 million people in San Francisco are so lousy, Al.
In New York City alone, there are more than a dozen Louisvilles. Riverside Drive, Central Park. Hey, here we are, 59th Street, Bridge.
Today we're living in a shanty. Today we're scrounging for a meal. Today I'm stealing coal from flyers. Who knew I could steal?
I used to winter in the tropics.
I spent my summers at the shore.
I used to call Frank Chambers.
He don't anymore. We'd like to thank you, Herbert.
Thank you. Friday, Carl Michaelis. On Friday, Carl went back to Chicago.
No, Carl! Don't go back to Chicago!
But no sooner had Carl left town than Dr. Andrew began to get his own set of it.
Yeah.
Good afternoon. Miss Hannigan, is it?
Yeah.
I'm Lieutenant Ward of the 17th Precinct. We found your runaway. You...
Oh, thank you, officer.
Found her over on the other side of the river. She was with a bunch of bums.
They weren't bums.
Had a mangy mutt with her, but he got away.
Oh, poor little pumpkin out in the freezing cold with just that thin sweater. I hope you didn't catch it as I went back. Thanks so much again, officer.
On the line of duty, ma'am. And you, don't you ever let me hear you run away from this nice lady again. Afternoon, ma'am.
Good afternoon, officer. Now I'll have your head. And next time you step out of the door, we'll be in 1953. Well, are you glad to be back, huh?
Yes, Miss Hannigan.
Liar! What's the one thing I always taught you? Never tell a lie!
Well,
what's the one thing I always taught you?
Never tell a lie, Miss Hannigan.
But what you gonna could get fired? Have the Board of Orphans sticking their noses around here? Well, you'll pay for it, I promise.
Good afternoon. Miss Hannigan? Oh, good. I'm Miss Farrell. I'm the New York City Police Department.
Hold it! I can explain everything. It wasn't my fault to see it was Annie. She got into the little walker.
Miss Hannigan,
I know I should have called Mr. Donatelli instead of the top side.
Miss Hannigan, I'm sorry, but I haven't the slightest idea of what you're talking about.
Wait a minute. Hold it, sister. If it's beauty products you're peddling, I don't need any. Get out!
Miss Hannigan, I'm not peddling anything. I'm a private secretary to Oliver Warbucks.
Oliver Warbucks? The Oliver Warbucks?
The Oliver Warbucks.
Fred Mitchell's magazine has more do-re-mi than John D. Rockefeller.
I wouldn't know. I don't read Mr. Mitchell. Miss Hannigan, Mr. Warbucks has decided to invite Arthur to spend Christmas holidays in his home, and I'm here to select one for him.
You sure he wouldn't rather have a lady? I got 2 weeks coming. What kind of orphan does he want?
Well, she should be friendly and intelligent.
Mississippi, Captain MISSISIPPI, Mississippi.
And cheerful.
And how old?
Oh, age doesn't really matter. Say 8 or 9? 10? 11? 11. Oh, 11 would be just perfect. And oh, I almost forgot. Mr. Warbucks prefers redheaded children.
11 or redhead? No, I'm sorry. We don't have any orphans like that around here.
Oh, well, what about this child right here?
Annie! Oh, you don't want Annie. She's drunk and a liar. She's a drunk and a liar.
I'm sure she's a drunk and a liar. Annie, come here. Annie, would you like to spend the next 2 weeks at Mr. Warbucks' house?
Oh, I would love to. I would really love to.
Hold it! You can have any orphan in the orphanage except Annie.
Why?
I told you.
I assume, Miss Hannigan, that this has something to do with all that business about the laundry bag and the police. Perhaps I should call Mr. Donatelli at the Board of Orphans and sign it.
I'll sign it. I'm an easy gal to get along with.
It's Annie you want, it's Annie you get.
It's Annie I want.
Oh, boy!
Now, if you'll get your coat, I'll take her with me right now.
She don't have no coat.
All right, then we'll have to buy her one.
Oh, boy!
We'll go to Beth and get you a warm winter coat. Come, dear, Mr. Warbucks' limousine is waiting outside.
Oh, boy, I can hardly believe it!
She can hardly believe it!
Good afternoon, Miss Hannigan. And season's greetings.
Hey, kids, I'm getting out of here.